First of all, I'd like to start off by apologizing to my team and the organization and the owner for the mishap that happened in the bubble. I'm focused. It's behind me. It's in the past. New year, new season. Learning. And we're looking forward to growing and expanding. I'd like to deeply apologize to the fans. Also, if you felt I let you down, sincere apologies from me, Danuel House Jr., to everyone.